This is just a reminder that tomorrow the video of exploring the unseen bits of the chateau is going live, and it's super exciting. There's stuff I haven't seen until now, so make sure you tune in for it. I'll see you then.